Hunter pulls the first face off.
Thank you.
steal number 7, Warren Q. Yeah. Air Force gains a turnover. Timeout Bellarmine, that's their first one of the half. Time is on. Saved by number 0, Doug Galchow. She'll lead your program as number 6.
Yeah.
21, Keith Dreyer makes our score. Air Force 4, Bellarmine 1. Face-off win, Bellarmine. At the end of the first quarter, Air Force 4, Bellarmine 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like all youth, all the way through high school, boys and girls, to congregate. Penalty gives the ball to Bellarmine. Now Ghosh on the save. Shot by Austin Shanks. Thank you. That's shot by number 51, Austin Shanks. Bellarmine keeps possession. By number 7, Joe Matarazza. Thank you.
Okay, Eric. Keeps like going. Look.
Rajinovich and Harriman on the faceoff. Bellarmine controls. By number 51, sophomore Austin Shanks. Ryan Skinta on the shot. Thank you. Shot by number 6, Graham Macko. Timeout. We'd like to remind all youth players, please come up to the concourse at the beginning. Starting, please join them. We have 10 minutes for halftime to get this picture done. Thank you. team, Ryan Skinta. Bellarmine. By number 44, Drew Gothel, Bellarmine possession. Save. And number 6, Doug Gaucho. save by number 44, Drew Goffles. Air Force maintains possession. Turnover, and Bellarmine has the ball. Ground ball and goal by number 39, Dylan Gatt. 6, Christopher Allen. And ladies and gentlemen, we have been informed that concessions is now restocked on waters and Gatorade, and the ice cream truck is in the parking lot. Bellarmine wins the face-off. Timer's on. Toscano and Harriman in the face-off circle. Bellarmine wins the faceoff. Chris Walsh with the shot. Air Force will maintain possession. Six. And a reminder, folks, First National Bank, Mike Hutchison from the Southlake Hilton, and Matt Monero with Commercial Fleet Financing. We'd also like by number 41, Daniel Zamora. And assist for number 51, Austin Shanks. Yeah. Air Force will get possession. Christopher Allen. Save by number 44, Gobbles. Shot by number 12, Chris Wolf. Another save by number 44, Gobbles. The Bellarmine will have possession. By number 27, Brogan Hill. Bellarmine maintains possession. Oh, by number 44, Drew Goffels. Shot by number 1, Kyle O'Brien. Warren Kuhn with the steal. Air Force has possession. 6 minutes remaining. Thank you. stop on the doorstep by number 44 Drew Goffel. We have a flag down. Air Force will have the ball and man up. After the game, we ask that no one other than the players be on the field after the game. Again, youth players, please do not go out into the field after the game is final. Bellarmine with the turnover. And the goal, number 51, Austin Shanks. Assist by number 23, Reed Wesley. Steal. Would like to remind everybody, concessions is still open. Plenty of Chick-fil-A sandwiches as well. Shot by number 42, Brian Ball. Saved by Doug Gotcha. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a great hand for these two teams. We appreciate everybody for showing up today, supporting local lacrosse as well as D1 lacrosse. A reminder to all the youth, please come out on the field afterwards. And if you're feeling like it, there's concessions with Gatorades, ice cold water, Chick-fil-A sandwiches. Again, thank you for showing up. Have yourself a great Easter weekend.
Thank you.